News from the city of Mumbai now, where a 26-year-old Ola driver has been arrested for allegedly luring, molesting and trying to kidnap a woman who had booked his cab. The victim was on her way to pick up a child from school. This incident was reported by the victim, after which the police arrested the accused on the 26th of April.
26-year-old Shadab Sheikh, who is a Ola cab driver, has been arrested by the RAK police station here in Shivri in Mumbai for allegedly molesting, kidnapping and stealing away the phone of the victim lady, 33-year-old victim lady, who was on her way to pick up her own son from the school. So far in the police investigation, what has come forward is that the man lured the woman into giving her a lift and also making up a story that he is in need of a babysitter. And after she sat in her cab, he immediately pounced on her, held her hand, and she panicked. She shouted and also resisted whatever was being done to her. And getting scared of the situation, Shadab immediately opened the door and refused to give the mobile phone that was in his hand of her. And that's how the police was able to track down the accused in this case. He has been taken into custody till 2nd of May. Police so far has stated that they have put forward a letter and sent a letter to the Ola company to find out the location and traces of this particular driver in this case, and we haven't received any official comment from the Ola company so far. This is Richa Sharma for Mirror Now, Mumbai.
वो लेडी अपने घर से बाहर कचरा डालने के लिए बाहर आई और वहाँ से वो सीधा अपने बेटे को ट्यूशन से लेने के लिए जाने वाली थी, तो वो जहाँ पे कचरा डालती है उसके सामने एक सफ़ेद कलर की गाड़ी खड़ी थी। वो गाड़ी का लेफ्ट साइड का दरवाज़ा खुला था और वो ड्राइवर ने उसको खींच के अंदर बिठाया, उसके बाद में उसे मोलेस्ट किया और आगे उसका मोबाइल नंबर मांगा, और मोबाइल जब आगे जाके वो नीचे उतरी उसने अपना मोबाइल वापस मांगा तो मोबाइल वो लेके चला गया, ऐसा उसका कंप्लेंट था। उसके हिसाब से ये इंसिडेंस हुआ कुछ 12:30 को। लेडी यहाँ पे शाम को 5 बजे आई और उनका डिटेल स्टेटमेंट रिकॉर्ड करके ऑफेंस रजिस्टर्ड किया अगेंस्ट अननोन व्हीकल ड्राइवर। ऑफेंस रजिस्टर करने के बाद जो लेडी का मोबाइल लेके गया था वो ट्रैकिंग पे डालने के बाद में उसका CDR वगैरह आया। CDR मंगाने के बाद में उनका जो IMEI नंबर था, उस IMEI नंबर से जो आरोपी है उसने अपना सिम कार्ड उसमें डालने के बाद में उसका डिटेल हमें मिला और उसके आधार पर हमने आरोपी को घाटकोपर से अरेस्ट किया।
And a similar incident has been reported from Bengaluru as well, where an Ola cab driver has been accused of molesting a woman commuter. This incident took place in the wee hours of the 28th of April, in fact. The victim has alleged that the accused Ola cab driver groped her while she was seated in the car. Police are on the lookout for the accused driver, who is absconding as of now. Ola, meanwhile, has blacklisted this driver and has assured cooperation from their end.
I boarded his cab around 2:15, 2:30, and en route to my place, Kopa Road via Bumnali. We just crossed Bumnali signal, and 2 kilometers after that, on the pretext of he said the road is blocked ahead, there was something ahead, so on the pretext of reversing, he stopped. It looked totally dark and isolated, so I told him, no, you're not going that way, and that because that is not my route. And he still insisted. I said no. He gave me no indication whatsoever that he's going to do something like this. I wasn't expecting it at all. And he started molesting me. I screamed. He still didn't let go. And I managed to push him off and jump out of the car. And he turned and he started following me. And then I don't know what, because I'd already I also stopped one guy, so for a brief second he stopped as well. I know probably he got scared and he just sped off.
And she is on her way to go home near her apartment at Begur, on the way to Electronic City. And she complained that around 2:40 a.m. on 28th, that is on 29th early morning, and that driver, in pretext of accident or the vehicle is not able to move, he suddenly stopped the vehicle and came forward, and shocked and tell what has happened. So immediately came to that front door, and he started her molesting. That is a complaint. After that, she was very scared, and immediately she came out of the car and started running towards for the shelter. She went and she alarmed the security guards and take the shelter in the hospital. So after that, seeing that she went to a hospital, that driver was abandoned her and took the vehicle, and he escaped. His name is Ravi Kumar. He is alias Shivu, but we know his identity. It will, and after that, the investigation will carry out.